I have long observed the lands between. This world is in dire need of repair and death. Indiscriminate. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin? Very well, tell me.
Would you donate any Shibiri grapes?
I'm on a pilgrimage, in search of the distant light. And when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel the light in the back of my eyes. Oh, many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant light once more. That aside, I wonder what Shibiri grapes really are.
Delectably tender and sweet, yet searing. What a sight they must be to behold.
No. That's not possible. Not all of those people. Their own. So those noises I heard were... Sorry. I'm all right now. Don't mind me. I apologize. You only did as I asked. I'll be fine. Think no more of it. I apologize. I'll be fine. Ah. I've gleaned something very important indeed, thanks to you. The reason why it was eyes I had to eat. The distant light is far. And frail, so faint it can't be seen by the naked eye. But with everyone's eyes together, it appears. Finally, it all makes sense. I'm certain now. I will be a finger maiden. I've gleaned something very certain now. Is that you over there? Have you ever heard of fingerprint grapes? They're special grapes which only grow on those who've been clasped by the burnt fingers. I would truly love to try one. The distant light seems far closer than before, but I can't sense a thing from the usual grapes anymore. Please, could you donate a fingerprint grape to me? Without one, I don't know. I feel like I might go mad. fingerprint grape. Tried and true. What a wondrous thing. A fingerprint grape. Oh, how sweet. Yet, how it burns. Thank you. I've composed myself again. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. Thank you. I'm sure I'll be... So you're here as well, are you? I realized as we've talked, I'll be a maiden, and you... Surely, a lord. Go to the door ahead. After divesting yourself of your possessions, it will surely open, and the three fingers will welcome you. May the flame of chaos... Fine. Go to the door ahead. It will surely... Chaos has nestled within you. Could you please rest your hand upon me? Burn me with the flame to make me your maiden. Oh, it burns. My eyes, they're melting. The words of the three fingers. As your maiden, allow me to divine them. All that there is came from the one great. Then came fractures, and births, and souls. But the greater will made a mistake. Torment, despair, affliction, every sin, every curse, every one born of the mistake. And so, what was borrowed must be returned, melted all away with the yellow chaos flame, until all is one again.
Those who gave me grapes, saying they wished they were never born. They come there, take their torment, and melt it no more. You have inherited the frenzied flame. A pity. You are no longer fit. Our journey together ends here. And remember, should you rise as the Lord of Chaos, I will kill you. As sure as night follows day, such is my duty. For allowing you the strength of runes. Goodbye, my companion. Goodbye, Torrent.
Take a look around. The round table hold is burned. Don't worry. I don't blame you. I'll continue spirit tuning just the same as before, which is why I need your help persuading Master Hugh to leave. His roots are so knotted in this place. He won't last much longer if he stays here. His shackles are broken. He's a free man now. It's high time he put the round table behind him. Oh, so it wasn't just me this happened to. To think he'd forget who you were as well. I knew he'd burn himself out. Old Hugh. I think we could talk him into leaving the round table hold now. But maybe it's better that we don't. It's only proper that we respect his... I'll remain with Hugh. He made me who I am today. I'd like to return the kindness in whatever small way I can.
Perfect. I got crap. Mate, there's something.
You heard of the donkey?
He's a madman.
You see him, though?
I was in the city.
He's a gop. He does all sorts of shit.
I ain't seen nothing.
I never...
Well, he did that.
Yeah.
Never thought of
it. It was that monster.
Marika's tits.
Fucking bloody end.
One.
I don't.
Thank you.
the evil.
It is mine. Give me your blessing.
Defile my flesh with the sea.
Again, until a curse.
Countless or ensue.
Hundreds.
A few of the rotten.
Give it your blessing.
Until a curse.
Give it your blessing.
Until a curse.
I could never betray her, no matter what might happen. Ronnie.